Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video we have this beauty, this Ford Mustang Fastback. We will customize it and test drive it. First let's find a very nice paint for this beast. This is a legend. This is a very nice car. I love this car in real life. Almost all the cars that I made in these games here or in GTA, I really like them in real life, so yeah, that's that, because you always hear me that I love some cars. I customize mainly the car that I really like in real life, so I want for this car to be black, but not this kind of black. Let me see. Let me see if I can change something. I'm not sure how to. If I can change it to be matte black, I think it's a little glossy. So, when a color it's glossy, you cannot do nothing. Well, oh, in this game I don't know, it's like, it's not like in other games where you can choose. I know all the people make this car red, but now that I cannot make it really matte black, not even here in the special colors. Or, let me see. No. Semi-gloss matte. I want it to be matte, but not that. How do you change? Okay, so paint color. Oh nice, I think I find it. I found it, how to make it black. Now this is a special color and matte, which I really love. We can press X, as you can see here, and we go to here to the brightness, and we make it matte. Okay, nice. So I find my color. Now let's go. This thing has no mirrors, only this one, but it's in chrome. Let's put my black rims, my black windows, and we go to parts now. Okay, so now let's upgrade some parts on this beast. Let's put everything that's nice. So now it's 509. We will take this way much higher. Let's put everything that's good. Okay. Now, the rims. sure I can find some better rims than this, but let's find a nice model. I like this one. And this one, but bigger, obviously. I like this one too. But I don't know if I like some better than this original. Let's see if I make them bigger, how they will look. Not that good. So for that, let's take the one that I just said that I like. Let me see. Let's see with this one. But bigger, how this car will look. Okay, proper muscle car wheels. Let me show you. So I can go with this wider in the back, even wide in the back, even wider. Now you'll transform this car into a real beast. You'll see it. Oh my god, how it looks, how it looks now. It's looking like a real beast, I'm telling you. I love the rims, I love everything. Just want to see something now that these are bigger. Insane look or what? You can skip this part if you don't like how I customize things, but I try to explain what I'm doing. Now I'm going for an aggressive look with bigger rims and something that's different to make this car looks very, to make this car look very awesome, in my opinion at least. I want to be sure because the rims are very important on a car like this. My god, this is so hard to choose the perfect rim, trust me. Okay, I'll go with this one, I don't know why, but... Now let's see. Oh, nice, I can put some things here. Okay. Okay, blacked out. I really like it. With black mirrors, that's perfect. I love that I can do that. I can make this car looks like this. I'm not sure about this hood. Maybe it's a little bit too much. Yeah, the hood is a little too much, but I'm not sure here on the bumper. I like it black, but I like this wing, little wing. So I'm not sure what to do. Okay, let's keep it. Nice. So this car can get even better and better. I took this car to 877. This is something nice, but I spent 100k. Let's install it. Nice. Now let's test this beast. This is a truly a beast. Ooh. But I have these tiny exhaust pipes. Look at how tiny they are. I don't know why, but they are very tiny. Can drift with this thing. Yes, I really can. Oh, what I did there. Just the rock. I don't know, man, but this thing is driving very good. I know that I didn't drive it perfectly, but that was my bad. But this thing drives very, very good. Let me show you something. Let's reset the cosmetic damage. And let's talk about this car now that I reset it. So my ratings for how it looks, it's a 9.5 out of 10 because this car is insane. I really like how it looks, sorry. In real life, this is one of my favorite muscle cars, this and the Challenger, the Dodge Challenger, and I love the Camaro SS, but this is still one of my favorite cars, so yeah. Tell me if you like it or not. This is truly a beast. You can drift with it. I really like the handling. I know I didn't play it very well, but trust me, the handling is okay. It's a 7.5 out of 10 in my opinion. And if you love muscle cars, you should definitely buy this car. Let's drive it like this. So I won't spend much time talking. I'll make a really short race. Ooh. This thing is so good. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I'll put a link with my Instagram in this video description. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new. And if you are subscribed, don't forget to press the little bell to notify when I release a new video. Daily I release more than one video, so you don't want to miss them out. I'm I like to think that I make really nice cars, and I always make videos about cars lastly, but never know. You never know, maybe I will put some videos with other games too. I want for you to decide if you want me to do that or not, and tell me in the comments. But I'm telling you, bro, this is a very nice car. I really like it. Can drive it off-road too. Okay, don't forget to like this video, because it will help me very much to grow my channel. And subscribe if you are new. Thank you very much, and see you in my next video.